That was exercise number 5 on page 47 of the syncopation book. I played it 4 times in a row at 60 BPM. If it's too challenging, slow down. If it's too easy, speed up.